Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And in this video today we will see how to manually download Google Play Store and install in your Android device. If you want to update your Google Play Store, then you can manually download and do it in your Android device, such as your Android phone or your Android tablet. Now if you will find this video helpful, then please like and share this video. Now in order to manually download Google Play Store, let us open a site and it's called forum.xda-developers.com. I will leave a link of this website in the description box. So once you are into this website, just look for Google Play Store. Okay, scroll down and look for Play Store here. This is the Google Play Store. Open this link. Okay, scroll down and here you will find the latest version of Google Play Store. Right now the latest version is 7.6.08. So if you want to download this version, just select this link here, then you will see the Google Play Store starts to download. And once you have downloaded this Google Play Store, then you can tap on it in order to install this Play Store. So let me at first wait until it gets downloaded. Okay, once it's downloaded, just tap on it. Now you need to allow this application to be installed. So go to settings here, select enable this unknown sources. Okay, now select install. Now you see that Google Play Store starts installing. Now you can see that Google Play Store has installed in my Android phone. Now I will select open. And this will be the updated version of Google Play Store. So if I want to check the version, I will select here. I'll go to settings. Scroll down. And if I look for this Play Store version, you can see that it's 7.6.08. So this is how you'll manually download and update Google Play Store in your Android device. And once you have installing this Android this application, what you need to do is you need to go back again, go to settings, go to lock screen and security, and yeah, disable this unknown sources. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel for more tips and tricks. Thank you.